Hello, everybody. I just want to start by saying welcome back to another Pokemon card opening with me, the Poke Trucker. And I wanted to say thank you to everybody that participated in last week's live stream on Facebook for Darkness Ablaze. I have five winners from that I'm going to announce here shortly. I wanted to also let you know that I will be posting at 9 a.m. Pacific Standard Time every Tuesday, once a week, and that's because I'm on the road 5-6 days a week, so currently I can only post one video a week, but each week will always be the same, be packs of some sort, and assortment of packs or box set or whatever it might be, that will be a free giveaway. So that's going to be free. It's free to subscribe. So I suggest you subscribe if you want free packs or a chance for free packs. And yep, I'll also be doing the live streams on Facebook every time there's a new set or subset. So go and check me out on Facebook if you want to participate in that. I also post raffles for each new product as well on my Facebook community page. So that being said, I think I'm going to get into announcing the winners of the Darkness Ablaze live stream, and then after all that, we will be opening another box of Darkness Ablaze. Alright, so the first giveaway was a duplicate of every holo rare or better. So that was the promos and the Pinkerton, Blaziken, Darkrai, Kangaskhan, Suicune, Houndoom V, Center Scorch Full Art, and Eternatus VMAX Full Art. And the winner on those was Josh S. And then there was the Build and Battle Kit, and the winner on that was Brian James. Blister 3-pack set and check lane set for all 4 promos. Now, winner for that is Mitch Webster, who happens to also have been the winner for the raffle that I held on the Darkness Ablaze. So, congratulations to you three. And the final two was an ETB, and the winner on that is Carly Espinoza. Hope I said your first name right, but you're the winner of the ETB. And finally, for the whole booster box of Darkness Ablaze, the winner is Ansatsu 48. Congratulations to you on a brand new booster box of Darkness Ablaze. And what I would like for you winners to do is first, send me an email with your mailing address, and then comment in the comments below that you sent the email so I know that it was you and that you sent it. And that's it. So congratulations to you guys, and I will get those out within the next week or so. Alright, and also, last week's video, the winner for the 3-pack of Ultra Prism goes to Erica Bear. Which leads me to my next suggestion. I know there's more than 3-4 people watching at a time. It doesn't cost you anything, so please comment the entry word that I put on the videos each week for a chance to win. I'm sure the person that seems to always win doesn't mind, but also, you know, there's 30 subscribers or so far, so it's a chance for free packs, so I just suggest you subscribe and like the video and comment when I'm posting what the comment is to win. And finally, this week's giveaway is going to be a 3-pack EV promo of Darkness Ablaze. And all you have to do to enter for that is to comment EV below. Alright, so we will get right into this booster box. And the card that I'm currently looking for is still Gold Rillaboom, or Gold Monkey, as I like to call it. And also, I'll be updating how close I am to completing the full set with Reverse Hollows, or as some people call it, Master Set. Check that off the list. That's totally happy with this box already. Got the one card I've been wanting to get. Opening up a lot of this, so that's cool. Mr. Mime, Grimer, Flaffy, and a Crobat V. Wow. Two good ones in a row. Fighting Energy, Dugtrio, Billowing Smoke, Heat Energy, Dead Earsa, Rookity, Torchic, Trapinch, Jigglypuff, Genotic, Celador. So my current plan is, well, goal is hopefully by the end of the year having a more of a studio set up, including a face cam. But we'll see. Don't have a whole lot of time. Slowbro will be to get things set up, being as I only have one day off a week. But plan is by the end of the year, hopefully. It also requires me to stop buying a bunch of Pokemon cards, buy more electronic stuff, which ain't gonna happen anytime soon. I got Champion's Path coming out in a month. Voltage, or whatever it's called, and for Spinarak, Corviknight, Toxtricity. Speaking of which, I think it was like one of my first packs, I got it. And then I got a second one within 50 packs. And then I got a third one, maybe another 50 packs later. Opened a couple hundred packs since my last Charizard VMAX and haven't gotten another one, so hard to say. Seems like it's somewhat tough to pull Starly, Diggersby. For as many people as I've seen say they haven't got it, and they've opened hundreds of packs or cases. First ring, Rose Tower, Simseer, Torchic, Aeron, Rookity, Wishiwashi, Ansage, Tofu Coco, and a Kamaraja Holo. Cosmos Energy, Big Carousel, Shinautic, Rose, Marini, Purloin, Starleaf, Aeron, Cubchu, Taurus, Tesserina. Energy, Ursaring, Rose Tower, Simseer, Paraglust, Darmaka, Larvitar, Nugget, Boonsweet, Golurk, and the Suicune Hollow. Kaboo, at Diggersby. Keeper, Sauron, Larvitar, Olaf, Feebas, Purloin, Hippopotas, Shelmet, and the Mimikyu. Spike Move, Bird Keeper, Steamy, Osage, Volant, Vanillite, Powerful Energy, and a Corviknight Hollow. Alright, so this was the polls. Not too bad. Simply because I got the gold card I was looking for in this video, and then my set. Crobat Full Art, Crobat V, Slowbro V, Butterfree V, Scizor V, and the Grimmsnarl VMAX. Alright, let's go to the binder. Alright, and let's see what we got. I think we did pretty good, actually. Nothing in grass, but I did need this Blaziken reverse. That one is done. And off to the water, need the Darmanitan. Right there. And then to electric, top of Coco. And I needed Gothitelle. And then on to Fighting, I needed Flygon. And then Darkness, I needed Lifeguard. So not bad. I just about wiped out all the reverses I need. That's pretty good for one booster box. And as you can see, the four blank full arts there. Still need a couple rainbows. There. 97. He goes right in there. So a couple gold cards, a couple rainbow, and full arts. Full arts are always the ones I'm missing most of. And for some reason I can't get the Butterfree's. Because I don't have the Butterfree full art or the VMAX. So that's it. Winners, don't forget to send me an email, which will be in the comment section below. And I guess till next week, 9 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, Tuesday. I'll see you guys then. Thank you.